Welcome to Every Girl Fitness. My name is Lauren and I have an amazing 20-minute HIIT cardio workout for you. This workout is a takeaway styled workout. So we have 5 movements in our first round, and each round we go into, we will take a movement away, making our rounds shorter and shorter. We are working with 2-to-1 ratios today, so we'll be working for 20 seconds and resting for 10. It is going to be super high intensity. We're getting our heart rates up. It's gonna feel uncomfortable, but you're gonna feel so amazing once you're done this workout. Only 20 minutes of your life, okay? So get your mindset here. We're going, we're doing it. Let's get into it. We have a 1-minute warm-up, 20 seconds on each movement. We have jumping jacks. We have body weight squats. And then we have just kind of a side lunge stretch. So you're gonna be in a wide stance. You're gonna shift the hips back, lean into one side, and then just switch back and forth, getting a stretch in those hips. I have an amazing 2000s playlist. So we're kind of gonna pop off, okay? And this is a no equipment workout. All you need is a smile, okay? I'm gonna get this music going. We're gonna get into our 1-minute warm up, and then I will show you all of your cardio movements that we're working with today. We're starting with a jam, people. We are starting with a jam. Little Black Eyed Peas for ya. I love the Black Eyed Peas. They're in my soul. Love them. Miss them. All right, guys, we're going into 20 seconds of jumping jacks. Let's get it going. In 3, 2, 1, give me some jumping jacks. Moderate pace, nothing crazy. We're just getting warmed up.
Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip, 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 dip.
5, in 3, 2, 1, take it down to a squat. Legs are parallel to the floor, you're back up, shifting the hips back, then bending with the knees. In 3, 2, 1, get into that wide stance. You're gonna lean into one side, lean into the other. Dynamic stretch. Just to get those hips nice and loose. We have 5. In 3, 2, 1. Take this moment to rest. Grab some water. I'm going to show you guys our 5 movements, and we're going to get right into it. So first, we have a sumo squat to press. Again, with no weight. If you want to add a weight, go ahead, girl. But I will not be. We're going to be in a sumo squat stance. Toes are slightly pointed out. Sumo squats are just a wider stance squat. So you're gonna come down, shifting the glutes back, then bending at the knees. Hands are gonna come right to the floor and then shoot right up, okay? Then we have a reverse lunge to power knee. So you're gonna be working with the left leg. The working leg is always what's still. The other leg, the right leg, is what we're gonna be moving around here. So you're gonna step back into a reverse lunge, bring it up to a power knee. If you can, from here, go right back. If you can't and you need to have that little pause in your stance, that's okay for balance. But if you can, try to just go right back into it. Then we have a mountain climber. We're getting into a plank position. Knee comes to chest, and you just kind of keep it moving nice and fast. Woo! We have a burpee. To stand, okay? You're gonna love me. No jump, no push-up. You're just going down to a plank and standing it up. So you jump down, stand it up. Voila. If jumping hurts you, you're gonna just step it back, step it up, stand. Finally, guys, we have a squat to knee. So this is, like, I would say, a pretty simple movement. It's not the craziest thing in the world. Arms are behind, or hands are behind your head. You're squatting down, coming up with your knee, nice and powerfully. Okay, those are your 5 movements, your first round. We have all 5. We're going for 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off twice. on each movement. So you're spending one full minute on each movement. Let's get it. Nothing really else to discuss here. We're just gonna kind of get right into it. So 15 seconds. We're going into our first round, running through all of the movements. We have our squat to press to start. Okay, you are working at like a 90% effort. You're working, okay? Let's push it in 3, 2, 1. You're down, you're up. Remember to lead with the glutes. They are the first thing shifting back. In 3, 2, 1, rest. 10 seconds. Just breathe. In 3, 2, 1, we're doing it again. Sumo squat to press. If you can speed it up a little bit more here than the last time, let's do it. Why not? In 3, 2, 1, rest. We have a reverse lunge to power knee. You're gonna move the right leg first, and then we'll switch to the left. Step it back with the right in 3, 2, 1. You're stepping it back with the right. You're coming up, bringing that knee up with power, flexing the left glute as you come up. Squeeze that glute. Woo. Don't lose your balance. You have 5. 3, 2, 1, rest. 10 seconds. We're gonna move the left leg and work the right. In 3, 2, 1, step it back. So long, there we go. Sometimes I have to like play with my hands until it feels right. We have 5. In 3, 2, 1, rest. Woo, 10 seconds, we have mountain climbers. Let's do it. In 3, 2, 1, mountain climbers, nice and fast. You have 10. Two, one, rest. Mountain climbers always get me. They always do. But it's okay. I'm not scared of them. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, mountain climbers. 20 seconds. Woo, you have 10. 3, 2, 1. Okay. All right, guys, we have our burpee to stand. No jump, no push-up. If you want to add them in, feel free. In 3, 2, 1, you're down. And you're standing up. Remember, you can step the feet back. If the jumping irritates you, that's fine. We have 5. 3, 2, 1, rest. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, burpees. You have 5. In 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. Squat to knee twice, and then we get a longer rest. In 3, 2, 1, squat it down. Knee comes up. You're twisting that torso. You're bringing that knee up with purpose. Okay, it's not just like slowly coming up. We're not chilling here. We're working. We have 5. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Quick and efficient, 20 minutes, huh? In 3, 2, 1, last effort. of this round. Let's make it count. Come on. You have five. Three, two, one. Woo! I'm giving you a minute here to breathe, because we both need it. But amazing job. That was our longest cardio round. We're taking away our squat to knee. It no longer exists. Say goodbye, okay? Whew. 40 seconds. So this time, we have four movements, 4 minutes. Then three, then two, then one. It's gonna be over before you know it. Whew. Stay present with me. Think about whatever that goal is. Right now is the time to get it. This is your time, right here, right now. We're going in 15 seconds. We have our squat to press. Just jam out. Shakira is on. In five, three, two, one, you're down. Going for our sumo squat to press. 20 seconds here. Your knees are coming out as you squat down. Three, two, one, rest. 10 seconds. Breathe it out. And let's go. We're going for those sumo squats. Second round here. Take it back, bring that knee up. With power, like you're kneeing someone that you don't like. I don't condone violence. It's just like, never mind. Just bring the knee up. Three, two, one, rest. Woo! Left leg. Three, two, one, take it back. If you're moving your arms, as you step the left leg back, you bring the right hand forward. It's always those opposites. You have 10. Three, two, one, rest. We're halfway through this round. 2 minutes left of work. Mountain climbers and burpees. In three, two, one, let's get those mountain climbers going. Right into it. You got five. Three, two, one. Rest. And mountain climbers. Yeah. I am sweating. I am there. Let's go in three, two, one, mountain climbers, come on. You have 10. Three, two, one. All right, guys. Final movement of the round, and then we get a minute to breathe. Three, two, one, jump it down. If you need to step it down, that's fine. Ten. Three, two, one, rest. Whew, 20 seconds left of burpees in this round, and then we get a nice minute. In three, two, one, give me burpees, let's go. You have 10. two, one. Rest. 1 minute here. Your burpees have left the building. They're gone. You never have to talk to them again. All right, guys. Minute to breathe. We have a 3 minute round, 2 minute round, and a 1 minute round. And then we're done. 6 minutes left of work. You're already more than halfway through this workout. Whew. We're gonna start with our sumo squats of press. And we're gonna go in 20 seconds. 6 minutes, that's all you got. You showed up, so you're gonna work hard for this final 6 minutes. In three, I lied. In five, in three, two, one, give me that sumo squat. Best song when I was in sixth grade at my dance was in 3, 2, 1. Just like we broke it down to this song. Ooh. In 3, 2, 1, give me that sumo squat to press. You got 5. 3, 2, 1, rest. Reverse lunge to power knee. Starting with that right leg as the moving leg. In 3, 2, 1, you're back. And you're up. Sometimes I just have to figure out the hands. Opposite meets the knee, so your left arm meets that knee. You have 5. 3, 2, 1. It's Brittany. She's arrived. Show her what you got. In 3, 2, 1. Step back with that left leg. Don't forget to breathe. Deep breaths as we go. You have 10. 3, 2, 1. Mountain climbers coming up. Final minute. Last time we're doing mountain climbers. I'm really excited about that. In 3, 2, 1, you have 20 seconds. Go to the beat if you can. It's the song. 10, 3, 2, 1, rest. Final 20 seconds of this round coming up. You're gonna go faster than you did before because you can. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Woo! You have 10. Don't think about it, just keep moving. 3, 2, 1. Breathe. We have a minute here. A minute of rest. And then all we have is a 2 minute round. You have your sumo squat. You have your reverse lunge. We'll rest. Sumo squat. Like one more round. Lots of sumo squats at the end. And then we're done. 3 minutes of work. Whew. It's always like the short workouts that get me. We're gonna get going in 15 seconds. If this is the time in your workout where you usually start to kind of half-ass it, let's change that today. Let's push it today. Push it to your limits today, because it does matter. Those limits that you push every day add up into the lifestyle that you wanna be living. Let's go. We have 10 seconds. Woo! In 3, 2, 1, you're down. It all adds up. Come on.
All
It's the moments like this that make the difference. You have 10. In 3, 2, 1. One, let's go. Final time. No, not the final time. You didn't need to. Sorry. Hold on. You have 10. A little faster. Come on. In 3, 2, 1. Woo, 10 seconds. We have our lunge to knee. In 3, 2, 1, step back with the right. 20 seconds here. This is the last time you're doing this movement. Five, three, two, one, rest. 10 seconds. Step back with the right in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Final time, we're lunging. This is it. You have 10. All right, guys, all we have is 1 minute of our sumo squats across. I'm gonna give you 15 seconds right here to breathe, and we're gonna get right into it. Whew. One final minute. You are a lot stronger than 60 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, we're down. Make this your best effort. Let's go. Everything you have, we're emptying the tank right here, right now. We have 10. Three, two, one, rest. 10 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, this is your final 20 seconds. That's it. Don't give up on me now. Five, three, two, one. Woo! Amazing job. That was a good 20 minutes. I wore my heart rate monitor today. Just burned 200 calories. Awesome job. I know that was hard. If you had to take more breaks than what I did, that's okay. Keep showing up, keep pushing yourself. And like I said, those little efforts become one big ass effort. And one day, that workout will be nothing. I'm still waiting for that day because it was hard. But thanks for coming. I hope you have an amazing day. 20 minutes, your workout is done. Done and dusted. You killed it, as always. I will see you next time. See ya. Have a great day.